Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is TheSparrowsJourney, but that you already know. This is Rain World, but you probably already know that too. When we last left off on the last episode, I just reached this point from the farm arrays, but to go through this gate system, we need to hibernate, if I'm not mistaken, once more. And we can do that by coming back here, getting a spear, which I hope is out there somewhere, and get that plant over there, that popcorn plant. I'm gonna get rid of this pollen grenade. Don't think we need it anymore. We can also hunt these, you know. These give 2 food. That's a lot, and I only need 1 more. So we should be good when it concerns food. I'm gonna get this one over here. There we go. Nothing to worry about. I'm gonna pick up this, which seems to be a ninja star or whatever. A leap over there, and finally, let's hibernate once more. This must be probably the fastest hibernation ever I've taken after starting a new episode. But this is required to go through that gate system, so that's why we are doing that. And this will take us to finally a new place in the game after the farm arrays, where Mars, the alien, told us to go to. Now, from this point on, according to what he said, we need to go down deep inside the Earth, inside whatever, whenever we are. Planet Earth, or whatever this planet is called, planet Rain World, whatever. I could, you know, I could go back, get some food, and then proceed through the gate system, but I am really, really, really impatient to see what is coming out of this. What are we gonna get on the left? So, screw the food. Who needs food these days when we can go through the gate? I still have, you know, that square on top of me, which will allow me to go supposedly through a place where you couldn't go to before visiting the Mars alien guy. Am I just gonna drop from here? I get... Oh my god! There was an interest over there. And there's another one over there to the left, but I failed that one too. Holy crap, I failed all the entrances. No! This cannot be good. Okay, here's another one. Ooh, okay, we made it. Well, this is the lowest or deepest I can get. This is called Subterranean. I have been to this zone once, but not before, or actually before visiting the Mars guy, the alien. We're gonna get down here, try to skip all these guys, there we go. I want that piece of fruit though. I'm kind of bummed that we skipped all those entrances over there. At least 2 of them. We gotta keep going through these. Okay. Alright. Go through this as well, go down here. Down is the way. The alien guy told us to go all the way down here. Okay, here's one more piece of fruit. I'm gonna get it. Are we going to the left or right? Let me get this rock over here. This seems to be like the subway. Oh, there's a hibernation place over there. Do I want to take it? Yeah, sure. I'll take it. I mean, the way to go is gonna be, you know, somewhere around here. Let's just take this hibernation place and save the game over here. Wow, these must be the quickest hibernation places I've got to after starting an episode. Really. I'm still bummed. I still have that in the back of my head that we didn't get to those 2 entrances over there before reaching down here, all the way down here. But, you know, maybe there will be a new chance to get there. To explore those places. I'm a curious guy, what can I do? I always want to get to every single place I can get to. We can climb that over there. Oh my gosh. No, 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 you're supposed to be scared. There we go. Oh gosh. After being down here, I cannot go up anymore. At least not from here. Let me try to find a way. Oh gosh, I cannot get out of here? Oh man. This is bad news. I'm gonna die to this guy. Let's get away from him. There we go, finally. You would kill us over here, because there is no exit for me. I need to get a spear stuck over there on the subway. The subway train. To go up. But there must be another way out of here. Let me throw this, because I prefer the spear. There you go. Can we get this spear stuck over here? So, you're gonna throw the spear, right? Oh my gosh! That must be the worst use of a spear I've ever did. That was so stupid. I cannot get up there, can I? Oh, okay. Now I do not want to get up there, actually. Let's get out. There we go, there's a way up. So I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna also get that fruit over there and a spear. There's a lot of them, actually. But let's do that. I cannot catch that fruit. Hold up. Maybe like this. Come down. Beautiful. I'm pretty sure the way is down here, you know, the way to go. But I want to explore all the possibilities. So, being up here is already enough to go up, so there we go. Let's see what's up here, quickly. Because I do believe I have a hunch that right now you need to go to the right. And try and find a place deeper. So that place we saw, that entrance we saw up there before getting down here is probably that one over there. I'm not gonna go over there, screw it. There's a crocodile there. There are plants that can eat you over there too, so I'm not gonna waste my time. And we're gonna continue over here. I'm gonna go up subway though. Let's do that. And now we gotta find a place to go deeper into the earth. There's an entrance over there. How do we go down? We still need some food. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I saw that coming. That was probably one of the most stupid deaths I've ever had. I just called that on myself. I couldn't stop to eat because the crocodile would get me. And I couldn't have that thing on my hands for so long because he would shock me and eventually kill me. That was karma. Karma is indeed a banana. Banana is not the word, but you know what I mean. God damn it. And this guy needs to be here at all times, seriously. Always stuck over there. So we know what's on the right, so let's forget about that. On the left, I mean. I want this spear, thank you. So there's a couple of bees, yellow creatures over there to get and eat, so I'm gonna go and do that. Oh my gosh, the crocodiles eat them too? That's no good. There's a couple of them as well. Let's see. Two of them over there. I cannot reach that point up there. Well, screw it. You know what? I'm looking forward to explore this place. Rather than trying to take care of the food already. Come on. Come over here, you. No, please don't. Oh my gosh! Not again! I'm completely stuck. Oh my gosh, he preferred the bee. He preferred to eat the bee. No! Don't come back! How do I get out of here? There's no way out of here. How do I go down there? There must be a passage going down. Here it is. That guy prefers the bee rather than eating me. That's good. It's good to know that I don't taste as good as those. Because they will keep hunting those. I could actually use some of them to eat, but I'm not gonna try and compete against the crocodiles right now. Here's some food. There's some fruit. I'm a vegetarian. That's what I'm gonna eat. I just decided right now, from now on, I'm gonna be a vegetarian. I'm gonna eat those flies. I'm gonna eat fruit. And that's it. No more meat for you. Actually, those flies are probably considered meat, right? But nobody knows. And I've never eaten any. Okay. We are going east. I don't know if that's a good idea. Or am I supposed to drop over here? Okay. We did. And we're good so far. I try to leap over there. Perfect, Terino. I should scare that guy. Take that. Oh, I scared him with just a rock. Oh yeah, he doesn't like that. But he's still in my way. Okay, can I eat this big... Okay, what the hell is that? Oh, the ghostly one. Oh, damn. Do they fight? Good, they fight. Alright. Oh, gosh. Who's winning? I don't care. Ooh, I'm out of here. Goodbye! How do I get up there? That's a very good question. I suppose we need to jump over there. All the way up here. Over there and leap over there. I have never been here. I don't know what I'm doing. This plant cannot reach me, which is great. What is the sound? How do I... Hold up, let me kill that plant. No! I just screwed myself. How am I gonna get out of here now? There's no way down, or is it? Because I cannot go through that plant. And this guy likes me a lot. Oh my god. He's coming after me. Oh. There's a way really up there. I'm not sure I want to try it. Can I kill this guy over here? I don't know if I should kill the plant or not. Okay, I don't know where am I getting at. Hold up, could I have... Did I completely miss... Did I completely miss this entrance over here? Because I feel I'm on the same place. There was some fruit over there that we caught, right? I am going around in circles? No, I'm not. I've never been here. Screw that. I'm never wrong. You guys are wrong. I knew. I know it. You guys were already getting ready on your keyboard to write, "You were wrong! You're going the wrong way!" I know it. But no, we are not in the wrong way, we're just exploring. At this point, there's no way to tell if this is the wrong way or not. But there was a way over there going down deep, even deeper. Oh gosh, don't fall. So we might want to take that way, but I'm taking this one now, for no bloody reason. Well, this is going down too, so... Guess I'm gonna stick to this. Oh, hibernation place. I'll take it. I will gladly take it. This must be the episode where we got the most hibernation places ever. I count at least 3 so far in just about 15 minutes or so. That is amazing. Okay, so I'm not gonna go back to that place anymore. Where the 2 crocodiles were fighting, where the plant was at, the big plant, and take the other way. I'm just gonna, you know, keep going this way. Even the slugcat, I mean, is so nervous that he can't walk through these passages anymore. So, this is gonna take me over there. Is that where I wanna go? I'll take my chances. And use... Oh gosh. Okay, so that's why you wanna use... these entrances. Oh gosh. No! Oh! Oh gosh. Okay, so that's why you want to have these entrances. Oh gosh, what the hell? Okay. I can see myself falling over there so quickly. Okay, where the frack are we? I feel we are back to 5 pebbles. Filtration system? We're back to 5 pebbles?! Hold up, what? Isn't this 5 pebbles? It sure looks like it. How come I dropped everything that I had? I'm not sure I like to be here, or I like the idea of being here. This sounds awfully familiar. Oh, hold up. I'll take that spear. Okay. I don't know where to go, but there's only one place I can go right now, actually. Can you straighten yourself up? There we go. You can do that by using your jumping key, by the way, if you didn't know. Gosh. This is a riddle of tunnels. Not a big fan. How do I get over to that entrance over there? Not over here. I need to get to that entrance over there, please. I'm not even sure I can. Hold up, over here. We will not be able to do that. No, the tunnel is too large. How can I get over there? Well, screw it. Let's continue over here to the right. Even though supposedly you need to go always to the left. Okay, this will not lead anywhere either. Maybe over here. I did like the Shaded Citadel. But not because it was dark. Oh gosh. But because it was mysterious. And interesting. And not as deadly as this place. I am so dead. Okay. Right, maybe... be over here. Oh my gosh, dead end. No! Okay, I have no idea how that I survived that, but he's gonna get me, because they are normally faster than us in these tunnels. Unless I am running like I am right now. I have no idea where to go. I am completely confused. What about here? Oh, this is it? This is the way to the sewer entrance over here? Nice. Well, that guy led me into the right place. And I thank you for that. Another hibernation place over there, but I'm lacking food. What can you actually eat around here? I ask. I don't know, but that guy is coming my way, so... better go the other way around. Can you eat... in the tunnels, really? I don't see anything that could resemble food. Okay, something is coming out of that system over there. Blue crocodile. Two crocodiles. I would love to join the party. Oh my god, there's so many. Alright, screw this place. Where are we going then? Gosh, this is even worse than Shaded Citadel. I really, really want to find some food to hibernate over there. So that we don't lose the progress that we got so far. I mean, I think this is progress. But to be quite honest, I don't know what to eat. I need something to eat. Can I finally take my revenge and eat, you know, crocodiles? And confuse the chain of food? That guy really wants me. Uh-oh. I am getting out of there. What a freaking maze this is! Oh gosh, he's coming. Hurry up. You can never stop in this level. In this place. What do they call it? Filtration system? Gotcha. It filtrates the poo. Oh, here's some food! Oh, come over here! No, I need to eat one of you. I got it. All right, I'm gonna go straight back to the place where I was at. Question is, how the frack do I reach that point again? I don't know how to get back. I am so lost. I am lost in translation. Stop trying to be funny. You know, the reason why I say so much crap is to distract myself and not think about the bad things this game is gonna do to me. I don't know how to reach that hibernation point anymore. I have absolutely no clue And I don't even have any... You'd never die of fall damage! Why starting now? Let's try to grab the wall while falling. Over here. Okay, there we go. Doing it nicely. Steady, steady. Yeah, this was a big fall. It would be hard to survive that big of a fall. Okay. I call this progress, it's called depths. This place is called depths. Just depths. With nothing to the right. What is that big light? What was that big... What was that big light? Right, let's see what's over here to the left. There's one thing worrying me. No food. I don't have any food. I need to hibernate around here. It's really, really dark and really, really silent down here. Great. Took the wrong path. Over here then. This is the lowest we've ever been. I mean, why would we want to come up here, to be honest? Down here, even. How can our family possibly be here? Oh, we need the right icon? Is that what you... Oh no, it changed the icon. From the one we had, whatever that was, to that one now. Huh. Is that a requirement for something that will happen now? Man, this song. I feel we're getting somewhere important, guys. Here are a couple more images. People tell me that... Why am I... No gravity again? By the way, I kept saying, oh, we need gravity over here, when I was at the Five Pebbles, when it was the exact opposite. What I actually meant was, I didn't want gravity, so that I could continue. Alright, they are telling me to go up there. How do I manage to float like you guys do? I can only, you know, jump softly. Well, that didn't work much, did it? Putting a spear over there didn't do much for me. I thought I had to reach it in order to reach another point around here somewhere. Yeah, this is not working. Oh, I can. Alright, that's progress. Okay, we are on the other side now. Oh. Hello? Mr. God, whose name I don't know. There we go, here's my prayer for you. There's a way to the left, but there's also a way down here. So, let's check it out. Huh. So far, I have not seen any dangers when it comes to things like crocodiles or birds that can eat you. I mean, birds down here would be a little hard, but... When it comes to, you know, so far deciding if you're gonna progress or not, it all comes down to if you can find a way or not. There's nothing really that can kill you. Okay, I cannot get out of this sort of cage. There's no way out of here. So, we're gonna go back, I suppose. That was a little bit of waste of time. And guess what? There's nothing over here either, so we're gonna go back. This is the other way. There's a lot of spears around, which tells me they give you a lot of spears to discover your way out. What? How do I... There we go. And what are these? Like, what I'm standing on right now, what is this? Just this weird base that could hold family's ashes when they die. Oh, that's quite unnecessary, Sparrow. Okay, over there now, I'm gonna keep leaping. And down here now. Alright, another entrance over here. No path, continuing up. Look at the guy, look at the statue. Man, that looks bad. We can continue to the left. We can, look at that. Anything interesting further on? More statues? More and more statues? And a path over there to the left. Well, I guess I'm gonna take that one now. I'm gonna shit my pants if these statues at some point become alive and grab me or something. You know, there's no rain now, so it's all about exploring and exploring and exploring. Don't need to care about hibernation places, don't need to care about food. For once, that feels amazing. I can get in here, and maybe see what this takes me. Oh shoot, what is... What's that? Hello? Hi? Oh, I can get on top of it? What? Oh gosh, now I failed. What happens if I get on top of it? Oh, come on! Whoopa! I'm about to throw a spear into your head. There we go. Oh my god! Hands down. Come on, really? After all this effort, nothing happens? I can actually kind of control the image when I'm on top of it. What happens if I stab you? Or hit you? Nothing, really. Alright, so I'm gonna continue my path over here, if you don't mind. I would like to have that spear back. It's not gonna do anything on top of your head. So that was a huge waste of time. Gotcha. Let's try to get down here. Not entirely sure how do we accomplish that, but there must be an entrance down here. Maybe. It's hard to see the entrances to these tunnels in this level. Actually, I don't think there's a way to get down there. This is mainly to get to this image over here, and even then I couldn't do anything with it. I don't know if you can do anything with it. Where is the way down now? Oh gosh, don't you tell me there's no way down. What? Oh, here we go. Normally it's where you don't have any of those scales you see on the wall.
A few inches later.
Oh, here's an entrance. Right at its feet. I thought, you know, the way out of here, or the way to do something actually in this place, was related to that big statue, but well, I'm happy that I spend my time over there so that we could find this place now. So let's see, I've never been here. Here we go. These entrances to the tunnels are so well hidden. It's really hard sometimes to go through them. So the other one must be around here. See, you gotta try until you find it sometimes. There we go. Cool move, dude. Cool move, but nobody saw because you are the only one around here. Right, now down here. Like you're playing with illusions. This is, you know, most of these stones are just illusions. Don't you burn your feet up there? I bet my ass there's an entrance down there. What did I say? What did I say? There's an entrance down there. Great. Oh, but he has... looks special. I don't think I've ever been to that one. We could continue over here to the right. I don't think I'll do that, though. Let's try to get in this entrance. Somehow, I have no clue how to reach it. Over here. And now, over here, and we're there. I hope this is not that one where I've been at. No, I don't think I've been here. Or have I? Oh my god, I'm so lost. What a screwed up maze this place is. Let's see where this leads us. No, I've been there. Oh my gosh! This is all connected. These places are all connected. It's hard to figure out where is the place you need to be at. Can I go down here somewhere? Like over here maybe? This is where I think... Hold up, we need to go all the way... Yes, we need to go all the way to the left. If we go through this entrance, which we did, I think... Yeah. This is the place where I was at, and I fell like a duck. I fell for that. So what we need to do over here is probably this and jump over there. That's not gonna work, but we need to get somehow up there. Need to figure out how. This will probably be enough. Whoop up. Gotcha. Oh. Okie-dokie. Oh, damn. Are we gonna have the chance to fall here? Die? Alright, this is new. I don't like this place. I feel I'm gonna fall at any second. I will always try to use the walls up there rather than using the pipes. Whoop! I feel they are not... to be trusted. No! Oh my god! I'm gonna have to go and do that again! Okay, I'm not gonna take any chances. We're gonna use this way up here. Okay. Alright, now the only way is down, right? So here we are. You again? You again! It's the second time I find this guy. Or the second guy that I find. There's nothing I can do with it. So, here's another one. What the hell? There's a lot of them now. So freaking weird. I'm gonna continue my way. Hello? Oh. Oh, oh my gosh. I didn't even know that was a way to fall. Gosh. Okay, I'm gonna go down nicely and slowly to avoid any fractures. I'm a slugcat. I don't have bones, for Christ's sake. I've saw this entrance before, but I couldn't get to it, so now we're there. I wonder what's coming. One more of you. Okay, I'm now getting a little bit sick. I gotcha. This is your house. That's your family. Whole lot of them, actually. But now I would like to know where's my family! I freaking miss them. Okay, another entrance over here, which we should probably take. Oh man. The more I'm advancing now, the weirder it gets! Please don't tell me you died. Okay, cool. Alright, you didn't die. How could you die? I mean, you don't have freaking bones, man. Alright, that was really, really close. I would cry if I had died over there. Oh man, we are really deep right now. We are rolling like Adele. Really deep. I want to keep going down. That was a way over there to the left. Guess I'm gonna take this one now. Oh gosh. At this point, it's all the same. There's an entrance over there to the right. Gonna see if there's anything over here. No, I think and believe, yeah, this all leads to the same place. Look at the image. It's all distorted now. To the point where... Oh man, there's a lot of those images now up there. Am I getting to the center of the earth? Are we gonna finally find out what's there? Lava? Or just corpses? Images? This game at least. Gotta be images. A lot of them. There's another entrance. We are definitely reaching somewhere new. If this is positive or not, wait and see. I don't know either. I'm gonna take the way on the top. Are we getting high? Is this some new form of crack around here? Am I breeding, like, gases that make you high? It must be it. There's no other explanation why do I feel so light and cool. And weird. At the same time, I prefer to take the way up. Oh, hold up. What? No, I need to take the way down here. That's a big, big pillar. This is a cool place though, I like it. Freaking weird, and we've been traveling here for so long. It's getting weirder by the minute. It's like my monitor is currently on crack while I play a normal game, but no, it's actually the game that is all on crack. When I say that, because my friends tell me how it is to be on crack, I never actually been through that experience. I guess the way's up here rather than down there. Lights and all screwed up images. Almost no gravity. What the hell? How does this make sense? And how am I gonna recover my family doing this and being here? Come on now, deliver me something substantial. Come on, give me something. What the heck, man? Now we are in full slow mode. Oh gosh. Grab the walls. I don't want to know what happens if you die here. Probably you become one of these images. Gosh, it's like we're playing a game in one of those old consoles that have no power to run a game like this. What in the world is happening here? What did my mother put on my breakfast this morning? This is so... Is that water? That is water. Great. Now I don't know if I need to breed. What is this noise? This must be a new kind of matrix. A golden matrix rather than a green one. I'm beginning to get scared. Oh, hold up. What the? Okay, I've reached a stopping point. I cannot go. Yeah. The center looks much more golden, so that's probably where we want to be at, and that's where the sound is coming from. But, this is the center of it all, apparently. Right over here. Hello? Do I need to go down? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. I'm gonna lack air. Yep, I'm gonna die. All the way down, come on. Can do it. Is this what the exterminator went through when he went down melting steel? Just like this? Is this what he went through? Are we finally getting to know how it is to be an exterminator? What in the world is this? Not even mentioning the fact that we don't need to breed anymore, apparently. I'm gonna go a little bit to the left, because... Or do I? A little bit more brownish here. Oh gosh, what the... I can actually go to the right and left, by the way. Not sure I want to be near that guy. Is this the big guy that was in the shoreline? Oh, damn. Hold up, I have a new theory. You are a little sperm, and this is your mother's uterus, and you're trying to get to the egg, battling all your could-be brothers. Take that! I'm gonna keep this spear, though. My god, what the... I don't even know at this point if I'm even traveling. I keep pressing the button to go down, but I'm not sure I am.
2 hours later.
I wonder if we're gonna ever reach somewhere. Or if I'm just wasting my time. Nothing. Hi. Hello. Help. fishing now. I just fished a big, huge snake. Again. Come over here, let me hug you. Let me kiss you. You know what? Did I keep going to the bottom? What the actual frack is going on in here? What? Every single time I think this game will not surprise me anymore, or any further than it already surprised me, it does it again. And with a Nosker kind of reaction. Nosker kind of action, I should say. Worthy of an Oscar. Don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Should we go up then? Yeah, let's go up, boys. Up is where the light is at. I don't know, is it? Are we gonna come up surface now somewhere? I don't know. Oh yeah, we're getting close to the light now. Okay, like a rock star. Oh, so cute. I love his glowing eyes. That's it? Wait. Ascension? That was it? I keep my theory that we were a sperm in this world trying to reach the egg in our mother's uterus to become a complete born out something, child, creature, thingy, animal. Wow, what a ride. One that I did not envision finishing like this. If you guys have a different theory, and you probably do, and probably the right one, let me know in the comment section. I would love to know what are all you guys' opinions on the ending. If you liked it, if you didn't, if you did understand it, and if you did, what is your theory of what exactly happened at the end? And, you know, it might make sense or not throughout the whole game. A lot of people in here responsible for the game, I guess, would thank them all for making this great experience. It was eventually an experience. It was a game that turned out into an experience. There are certain games that are just an experience itself, by itself. This was a game that, you know, had a lot of platforming and whatnot that ended up being an experience, and it's trying to deliver, I guess, a message. There's barely any dialogue, any subtitles to anything, so you have to come up with what you think it's going on, make up these stories in your head. I was honestly, you know, taking into account what happened at the start with the first cinematic, I was hoping that at the end we would meet those guys we lost. It's like, I don't know where our slugcat end up at. I don't know what to say. Where did he go? What's gonna be the end of him? If he was happy at the end? If he was not? I don't know. In the end, I guess what I really want to say is I obviously enjoyed Rain World a lot. I'm not a big fan of platformers. And yes, you might be thinking, what the hell? How don't you like platformers or don't play them much and you played Rain World all the way until the end? It's a different kind of platformer. I like the platformers that have this survival aspect into them where you are the victim and the prey. And you have barely any ways to survive or to kill your predators. And I really always loved this sense of you are in danger and you need to hurry up until you get to the next safe point. As of me, my name is TheSparrowsJourney. Thank you so much for watching and staying here until the very end. Don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed it, of course. And I'll see you guys on the next video on the next series. Have a good day. Bye bye.